Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we are going to deal with the chapter electrochemistry, one of the most easiest concept and one of the most deep concept of the 12th chapter for SYJSC. So what is electrochemistry actually and what are the importance of electrochemistry that we should know? Electrochemistry is a branch of chemistry that we are going to deal with, which involves in redox reaction that we have did earlier also, and in many processes by which it plays a very important role in our day-to-day life. So let us see more about it. Hello friends, as the name suggests, electrochemistry, it means something which is related to electricity and something which is related to chemical reaction. So electrochemistry is the combination of both. And what does it say? It says that it is a branch of chemistry that deals with study of chemical changes produced by passage of electricity and production of electricity by chemical change. So there are two kind of reactions that are being explained in electrochemistry. That is the reaction in which electricity is being involved so as to complete a given reaction, or a reaction is involved or they are reacting to give a particular amount of electricity. So this kind of study in which chemical changes bring about the electricity or the electrical change that bring about the chemical change. So this kind of study is known as electrochemistry, one of the most important concepts of our daily basis. For example, in the previous 11th standard that we have studied what is redox reaction. In redox reaction also the whole reaction is based on electrochemistry, in which the chemicals are being involved to give electrons, and that electrons are very helpful to give electricity, or electrons are being required to generate a particular product in a chemical reaction. So this study helps to understand on a daily basis that electrochemistry is very much important. Let me give you an example of batteries. This whole batteries that run on electrochemistry, as well as we have also used the solar panel batteries that are used nowadays, in which there is also the electrochemistry involved, in which silicon conductors are being used or silicon semiconductors are being used. So this is what the electrochemistry deals with, and there are much more, so that we are going to learn ahead. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.